This is for the passionate ones, the eager, the thirsty, the Davids thinking they can take on Goliath, the ones who see the world differently. They're bored with the same old, and they crave change, no matter the cost. You can't hinder them, derail them, or stop them because they want to be different, and they will push themselves in every area. Some may see them as radical, but we see the gold, because the people who think they can revolutionize the world are often the ones who do.